about Ram and Ravan. Now, get ready for the epic story Ramayana. Long, long ago, the king of Ayodhya, Raja Dashrath, lived with his three queens, Kaushalya, Kaikeyi, and Sumitra. The king had four sons, Ram, Lakshman, Bharat, and Shatrughan. Do you know? Lakshman and Shatrughan were twins.
Hello everyone. जैसे कि मैम ने अभी बताया आपको, आप रामलीला देख रहे हो ना आजकल? ठीक है, हम भी आपको रामलीला दिखाएंगे. अभी आप देखेंगे रामलीला की कथा हम आपको सुनाएंगे. बहुत समय पहले अयोध्या में कौन थे? राजा दशरथ. राजा दशरथ और अपनी तीन रानियों के साथ वहां रहते थे, कौशल्या, केकई और सुमित्रा. ये तीनों क्या है राजा दशरथ की? तीन रानियां. कितनी रानियां हैं राजा दशरथ की? तीन. वेरी गुड. और उनके चार
कितने पुत्र?
चार, राम, लक्ष्मण, भरत और शत्रुघ्न. अभी आपके सामने आएंगे राजा दशरथ की जो दूसरी पत्नी थी. कौन थी? केकई. कौन थी राजा दशरथ की दूसरी पत्नी? केकई. और उनकी एक दासी होती है, जैसे आपके घर में काम वाली होती है ना, तो पहले राजा रानियों की क्या होती थी? दासियां होती थी. और रानी केकई की दासी का नाम था मंथरा. अभी आप देखोगे रानी केकई के साथ उनकी दासी मंथरा.
Taken on the war front and bravely defended and saved King Dashrath's life in one of those fire wars. Pleased with her loyal gesture, Dashrath offered her two boons, which he said he will fulfill any time she hints about it.
Kekei aur inki daasi aayengi mantra jo aapko black dress mein dikh rahi hai.
Queen, I am the bride, I am the bride. Queen, I am the bride, I am the bride. Queen.
Oh Mantra, what happened to you and what are you saying?
Me, Queen, it's going to happen with you. You don't know anything.
Will you say something or just be quiet?
Don't you know that Ram will become the king of Ayodhya?
Oh Mantra, this is such a good news.
Oh Queen, leave this. Ram will become the king of Ayodhya.
No Mantra, my son Ram is not like this.
Oh Queen, leave this. Ram will become the king and the new empress will become his servant.
You are correct, Mantra. Just tell what to ask.
You don't know, my dear Kekai. Everyone gets scared. You can do something. Just remember what Raja Dashrath promised to do you once.
Go, Bhavan, and open her here and sit on the floor. King Dashrath came and shocked.
और अब आप आगे देखेंगे किस तरह मंत्रा ने केकई को अपनी बातों में लिया और राजा दशरथ को भवन में चली गई. आप यहाँ पे देखोगे कोप भवन, काला सा कुछ दिख रहा है. पहले जमाने में क्या होता था, रानियां जब नाराज होती थी तो वो कोप भवन में चली जाती थी. आप भी नाराज होके कमरे में चले जाते हो ना, उसी तरह रानियां कोप भवन में चली जाती थी. देखो केकई कोप भवन में नाराज बैठी हुई है.
What is going on, Kekai? Why have you opened your hair? You look awful.
Don't talk to me. Please go and let me leave alone.
Queen, please don't say like this. Otherwise, I will die. Please be careful.
Okay, then listen, do you remember her promise me as you will give me?
Yes, dear, I know. Ask what you want.
Go to Vanvas for 14 years. As the other, make my son Bharat the king of Ayodhya.
What are you saying? You say we lost it?
I don't want to listen anything.
Oh God, what is happening? Okay, as your wish.
Now, you will have to leave this palace and have to live in the forest for 14 years.
Pitaji, I am your son now. I will do as your wish. I respect your wish. For 14 years, I am your wife Sita. Please let's come with me. Okay, Sita, you can come with me.
My younger brother, please allow me to take care of you and Sita Bhabhi.
Okay, if you request, you can come along.
Jai Sri Ram, Jai Sri Ram, Jai Sri Ram.